Okay, we're back. We're about to get a phone call, I think, so we're paused. I've been having issues with Twitch. It keeps saying my internet connection isn't good, even though I know it's fine. There's a few troubleshooting options people told me about. The one I chose was just to turn my box off and then back on, because I played yesterday and now I'm playing today. So, hopefully it works. I'm gonna assume that it probably will. Just because I had the issue with the very first time I played it, and if you're watching it on YouTube, then you would have saw that it just got completely cut off because it was just a black screen. So it didn't happen with the second time, it didn't happen with the third. So I'm assuming this might be fine.
Right, Milk China. It's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're gonna owe me a favor or two after this sunshine. I'll see you later.
Alright, so, got Kent Paul. I kind of want to do Kent Paul because I did the Cuban mission and I did whatever, the payphone mission. Oh my god, I did both of them. And I either failed or I died. And then I had to redo it over again. And then I had to redo everything all over again because the fucking Twitch kept fucking up. Oh god, I have not had a good. I didn't have a good day yesterday. I gotta say. I did not have a good day. But hopefully this works this time. I'm holding out hope here. I really hope it works. You'll notice that I can't tell, but you can tell that the quality gets really, really shitty, and then maybe like 3 minutes later, it just completely shuts off. I noticed that while I was editing. I don't know, I really hope it just doesn't come back. I understand it's gonna come back again, because I didn't technically fix anything. But I don't want it to come back right now. Just give me that. Just let me have this for now. I'll figure it out another time. I just want to play it today. So I got probably like, I played for maybe 15, 20 minutes, and it was all interrupted. Yeah. But there's no point in me adding it. I'm just gonna start it from here, or possibly from another video if this one fucks up. So that's why I want to do this, because I haven't done this one yet. That way it's new for both of us. Phone call? No. Okay. I th think it's new for both of us. Death Row. What the? I don't remember this.
All right, miss. I'm gonna save your beer, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lance. Word is, your mate tried to jump him. Didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
Ah! Oh, hell,
in
all
plain
right.
English.
Keep your party on. They caught him across town to the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter!
Wait, is that Lance? This mission already? I thought this mission was like, oh my god, I thought this mission was when we bought the fucking Malibu Club. Oh god. I'm not gonna fucking make it. There's no fucking way I'm gonna make it. Excuse me. And even if I do, they're gonna fucking kill me. Yeah. This car is surprisingly fast. So that's good. I want some damn music. Yeah, I don't really want to listen to that. I don't know. What would Lance want to listen to? I think he'd want to listen to this. Is this coming at you live? I think it is. I think I'm going like the long way. I'm not sure. Hold on, let's see. I guess not. How do I zoom in? Okay, fine. Whatever. Whatever. I won't zoom in then. It's fine. I remember this being hard. I do have decent weapons. Maybe that'll help. I don't have any armor, though. Which is not good. I'm gonna turn here. Then I'm gonna go here. And then I'm gonna turn here. Eh. I used to just do, explode all vehicles or blow up all vehicles. Because people would be standing near them, so I would kill most of them. And then I would still die. I would cheat and still die. Alright, I'm gonna stay back here. I don't have a rifle. Fuck. Oh god.
Alright, welcome back. We got a special.
Maybe there's a rifle up here. Damn, they hit my tire. Is there a rifle? No? No rifle? Alright. Whatever. Alright, let me just explode that car then. Oh god. Damn, the recoil on this thing. Oh, there we go. Alright, that should kill a couple of them at least. Oh good, I got a star. I'm trying to save a man.
Don't make me angry.
Alright, about that. Oh shit, look at all this money! He got money! This also got some range on it. Oh shit. I guess not. Never mind. Not as much range as I thought. Eh. Alright. Here we go. Oh, so much money! Oh, I love this. I don't want the money to disappear. Holy shit. It's like 50 bucks each or something. I don't know. I'm not really paying attention. Maybe it's only 10, but that's still a lot. Oh, God. There we go. Reload that. Oh, I love all this money. I love it. Anyone else? I want to kill everyone now. Oh, shit. Lansdom is dead, though. Alright, alright. Hold on, Lansdom is dead. Oh god. Don't hit me.
You gotta stay away from guys like me.
Hold on. Tommy, hold on. Get the money first. No! I'm right here! Are you fucking shitting me?
What did you expect?
I'm right here. Oh my god. Well, I'm not reloading. I just got all this fucking cash. I ain't reloading. Alright, fine. Well, I guess we'll do the Cuban mission then, since we're on this island. Well, that's an easy way to get a bunch of money, huh? Let's wait for this mission and let Lance die. That's actually a really good idea. Eh, I mean, you gotta factor in the cost of the weapons, but not that bad. Especially because they drop them. Alright, let's go to the Cubans. This is a stupid boat mission race. Come on, Japanese boy, give me luck. Sorry. I took all that luck from that man when I killed him. Boop, 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 boop. Move! Go! God. These people are assholes down here. Dumb Florida morons, as Tommy called them. I need health, hold on. No, I don't. I'm fine with this. I'm not gonna die. I'm just gonna fail it. That's my style. I don't die, I fail.
See, Ming? Hey, easy, papi. This man's for me.
Easy, papi.
You the boy? Oh, yeah. You the boy. I think so, you know.
No, I don't think I do.
Oh, yeah? You come here, tough guy. You think you'll take me on? You think you'll play stupid with me?
No, I think you're playing plenty stupid enough for both of us.
Hey, he call you dumb, son.
And I call him a little girl, puppy. Look at him, all dressed up like that. What is this, ladies' night? You some kind of tough guy? You dress like a woman? You got on panties like a woman, too, huh?
What do you got against women? You prefer men, big boy?
I like women. I like all women. I love my mother, Chico.
All right, I'll take your word for it. Relax.
Can you drive, amigo?
Yeah, like a woman.
Very funny. I like you, big boy. Maybe you can help. Maybe you can prove you're a man, huh? Take out the boat. Show me you got some big cojones.
Sorry.
And not some little bitty chiquita ones.
Oh, I'm very nasally. I apologize. Alright, now, last time I did this, I'm skipping this, sorry, he's just gonna say, oh, you're the one with big cojones. Last time, I was literally 1 second away from the checkpoint. I could see it. I'll show you how close I was. Next checkpoint, I'll tell you I was this close. I'll do that. But it was the last checkpoint. Let's see, where is it? I was this close. That's how close I was. And it was red. It was there. It was it. I was so pissed. Alright, come on. I don't want to hit the walls too much, because that's what I did the first time and I failed. Call yourself a man, man? I call myself a little woman, but... whatever. Tommy probably calls himself a man, I guess. Don't most guys call themselves men? Even children boys call themselves men. And by children boys, I mean, fuck boys. Not children. Fuck boys. Those are children boys. There's little boys and then there's children boys. Children boys are older. And they are indeed fuck boys. Trust me. I'm a professional fuck boy magnet, unfortunately. I know what I'm talking about. Oh, this song is amazing. Listen to that. I like cats. I don't cry, though. I especially don't cry to my mom. I don't do that. I probably should do that more often, instead of holding everything in, but I do not. Alright, now we're gonna have to make a sharp turn here. Who is this? I can't pinpoint who does this song. It's like on the tip of my tongue, but I don't know it, you know? I think I need to hear more of the song first. I think. Eh. That was a sweet jump. Oh, what is this song? I don't think I know what this is. Did they add this or something? I don't think I've ever heard it.
Meng, you're the Meng. I like you, Meng.
Oh, now you like me.
Anytime, Meng, cause you got cojones, and all my friends, they got big cojones.
This way. How do you know your friends got big balls? Like, metaphorically, or... like, realistically? Hey, that's my checkpoint, don't you touch it! Look at that! I finally did it with 20 seconds to spare. Thank God. Thank God.
You got big cojones, amigo.
Yeah, I know. It's weighing down the boat, man. Okay, I got $1,000 for that. Alright. Since we're on this island, let's save. I guess maybe I can get a little bit more weapon. A little more weapon. Hey, come here.
Excuse me, young man.
12-year-old you played this every day after school. Yeah, me too. Actually, I don't think I played it. I definitely played it when I was 12. I think I might have played it when I was like 10 and 11. I think. I don't know. We're the same age, though. So maybe I'm wrong. Wow, that guy dodged out of dodge. I like this song. I know I say that with every single song, but... hey, a bus! It came out in late 2002. I don't remember how old I was, I'm not gonna lie. I don't remember. I can't math that much. I'm old enough that I can't do that math. I guess let's do weapons first and then I'll save. This song's dank as fuck. I just want to see what else is on though. I do still like it. Actually, we should do the we should do the payphone mission. I thought you were about. Oh, you thought you were 2 years older than me? Maybe you are. I'm 28. I was born in 1991. I'm not sure if the game audio is overpowering me or not. Sorry if it is. Oh, you're 1 year older, yeah. I probably was like 10 or 11 though, depending on what time of the year it was. So we were both right. I don't know, I played it for years though. Oh, the order is fine, good. I played it for years. I did not put this game down for a very long time, and it's such a short game. Honk honk! Get out of my way. Oh, cell phone.
Tommy, not dead man been chatting about.
Oh, I love her.
Thought you might need something to make you feel better. So Auntie Pule make you some stew, right?
Aunt Pule.
Come and check my kitchen sometime, okay, Tommy?
I fucking love her. She's my favorite. Look at this. Look at this ammo rug they got here. Fucking stupid. No, I still got a lot of shells. I got some Kruger. Alright, let's get body armor. Oh, they don't have the fucking... alright, let's get one of those. I don't mind dropping that. This was all you played in Madden at that age? Yeah. I think we all can relate to that. This, and then Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, that is all we ever played. Like, you weren't a 90s slash late 80s kid unless you spent so much time on both those games. Alright, I have to save first. Because I already attempted the payphone mission and, what happened? I forget. I think I got arrested. Or I died. I don't know, something happened. I don't remember. Oh my god! Well, that cop didn't care. He didn't care at all. I want this bike. I want the bike. Oh god. Oh god. Yeah. Alright, there you go. Oh wow, you actually didn't play San Andreas as much as Vice City? You liked it, but during that time you were getting into online gaming, so you spent more time single player. Yeah. That's a good point. I didn't really think about that. I never got into online gaming. Do you mean PC or console? Because I still really don't play with other people at all. Not at all. I'm not that type, and I don't know, I wish I was, but I'm just not. At any rate, she was really annoying. There's just something about playing with another person that I don't enjoy. And I don't know what it is. What was my question again? I don't remember. I forget. Was I asking a question? I don't remember. I don't remember asking a question. I probably was, though. Audio side.
The European gang plans to hit the bank in Vice City. My employees would rather this didn't
happen.
Each member of the gang has a color while they are here in Vice City. Some have menial jobs, others are on vacation. Each target and their likely whereabouts are taped under the phone.
Oh, God. Whew, my coffee went down my throat the wrong way. Oh, God, it hurt. It felt like I was swallowing, like, a fucking chicken bone. But I asked if you meant online gaming with PC or with console. That's what I asked. Now that I remember. Eh. Alright, let's try to do this without getting arrested. Oh yeah, I don't know how to zoom in. It was an issue I had. I do not know how to zoom in. Back then it was console. SOCOM 2? I don't know what that is. Okay. Oh, that's a shotgun. Where's the fucking- oh, here it is. Yeah, I can't. Oh, there's a fucking light in the way, and there's a cop. I don't know how to zoom in. Yeah, I don't know how to zoom in. That cop didn't care. Scratch my head, and we're on our way. Let's see what else we got here. Oh, fuck me! What the hell? What was that all about? Come on now. Don't do me like that. Oh, totally automatic. Maybe I didn't die. Maybe I failed. Because I did this, and I thought I died at the other one. Maybe I didn't. Oh, I love this fucking song, man! It is so fucking good. You gonna get out of there? Eh. Come on, your tires are pooped. I pooped your tires. All of your tires are now pooped. Oh shit. Oh god, that car went on her fucking tailspin. What the? Come on, get out! Come on, buddy. You know you wanna get out. Okay, now all of your tires are officially popped. It's official. Come on, just get out of the fucking vehicle, man. Get out! You're not gonna get away from me. Look at this! You're not gonna be able to get away, man. Oh, shit. There we go. Marcus Hammond and Frank Carter are located near the jewelry store. Oh, it was the jewelry store I failed. I forget what happened. I don't remember. Alright, I got 6 minutes. I don't want to get hit. Eh. Actually, the last game you used cheat codes in, I think... Oh, no, it's not mine. Mine was Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Eh. Maybe even Grand Theft Auto 4, although I didn't really play much of that. I don't really like Grand Theft Auto 4. Oh, that guy died. He died quick. I'ma poop your tires, man. Oh my god! Well, thank god I didn't land in that fucking building. That would have been worse. Alright, come on, man. Just accept the inevitable. Did I get your tires? I think I got one. Oh my god, no, not the... Oh. Oh my god, I thought that was water over there. I thought I was fucked for sure. Eh. I gotta slow down, because if I keep getting hit... Why is my body armor going down when I'm getting hit by shit? That doesn't make any sense. Body armor doesn't... Why would that dwindle when I get in a car accident? It doesn't make any sense. It doesn't even really make sense it would dwindle when it gets shot, either. That doesn't make much sense. Stop going in a fucking circle, God! Why did I call you God? I don't know why I said that. Maybe because he's fucking annoying. His choices are fucked. There. Oh my god, we still got another dude? Oh, for the love of god. He is cruising off the Washington Beach. Washington Beach. Did I buy this? It was a part of PlayStation streaming service. I bought it. I wish I knew how to zoom in on here, too. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. Okay. Huh. Alright. Okay, I think I know what I gotta do. I think I gotta go... Damn it. I gotta go this way. I love this song, too. Alright, maybe... Maybe this is the last one. I hope it is. Oh, excuse me. Because I only got 3 left. 3 minutes left. Can I see him from here? Yeah, I could see him from here. I got this. Okay, so what? I really wish I knew how to zoom in. Oh, there we go. Wait, where is he? He's not actually there, though. Okay. There is another person. I'm just, you know, I'm glad the game gave me that, but that was, oh god, that lady almost died. There was no, I did not hit him. There's no way. He wasn't there. He's by the gun store or something. Oh god, excuse me. Excuse me. How much was it? It was, I think, $14? You can get it cheaper offline, I think. Or for PC, is what I mean. Wow, what a cock, man. What a dick. Come on, I only got 2 minutes. Move, soup! Damn dickhead. Ugh. Alright, so what's this guy doing? Oh, I love this song. Don't get too close. Well, I can't even see the guy. I couldn't even see him. How was I supposed to know I was even close? Damn, he's cruising. Don't worry, I got ammo. Oh shit, he's gonna take himself out. All that bobbing and weaving. He did take himself. He fell off. He fell off, and I could not capitalize on it. Got him. 4,000 buckaronas. This song, you might add, isn't it about, I forget if I said this or not, even though I just said it, I think. Is it about premature ejaculation, isn't it? Isn't he talking about, like, she was giving him a hand job just for, like, foreplay, and then he came? It's not? I thought it was. I could have sworn that's what it was about. Like, the last time, if that's true, you never knew that? Hold on, my ear itches. Ugh. Ooh, hiccup. Hiccup. Ugh, okay, how many weapons I got here? Alright, that's good. Okay. Alright, let's go do Lance again. I don't think any of you were in here when I the cop that's still there? I don't think you guys were here when I did Lance. I think you all came in afterwards. But I was standing right next to Lance, but because I wasn't in the right spot, he died. And if that ain't just a bunch of bull cocky, I don't know what is. That's alright, because the guys dropped a lot of money. Like, most of my... Are you fucking serious? Most of my money came from them. So, if I fail again, I don't even fucking care. Because they dropped so much. I should pay attention to how much money I get. I wonder where I can get free body armor. I know there's gotta be a place. I'm pretty sure it's true. And also, I know you guys didn't see this, but I'm gonna skip it because technically, we've already seen it. If you want to see it that badly, when I put it on YouTube, you'll see it, so there's that. Alrighty. It is about ejaculation. Did you Google it? Doesn't that just change the entire perspective of the song? Like, that song was so beautiful, and now it's just nasty. Now it's nasty. It's fucking gross. Ugh! Damn it is still a good song, though. Yeah, thanks for getting out of your car to see if I was okay, cocksucker. Learn something new every day, yep. I can't believe he sung a song about that. I remember me and my best friend used to get emotional about the song. Like, when we were younger and we would hear it, we would get so emotional about the song. I think she even cried. And I still haven't told her what I found out it was about, because we didn't know when we were younger. You didn't even know now. Well, how would we know as kids, you know? I gotta tell her. Like, yo, remember when we got emotional and you cried at the song? Well, I have some bad news for you. A cash counter for the amount of times you crashed. Oh, shit, I just crashed again because I was reading your comment. I should have a crash counter. It would be really high. I crash a lot. I'm really good at not crashing in Grand Theft Auto 5, though. That breaks my heart anew. You do real good in that one. Alright. Let's take these motherfuckers out. There we go. Excuse me, sir. You don't want none of this. Get out of the way. You dead. Oh, come on! These guys are a bunch of assholes. Just a default number of 99 plus on the counter. Yeah, I should. What's up, motherfucker? You making your rounds? Oh, fuck, I flinched. I flinched, like, really fucking bad. Like, what? Look at all this money. Oh, shit, how much money did I... Damn it. Okay, let's start it from right now. Hold on, let me pause this. I gotta write it in the comments here. I have 529. Alright. I had more than that, but just because I'm curious. Let's see how much money I get afterwards. Oh shit. Look at all that money. Oh, it's so much. Come on. There you go. He got money. They all got money. Look at all that. Oh, shit. Alright, there we go. We hadn't shot at, but... Oh, God! That guy came close.
Yeah, how much worse this can
get?
Get
that guy.
You still got a problem with me?
I'm not sure if I dropped any money or not. I hope not. What? What happened? Did I kill him? Oh, God. Come on.
What are you gonna do?
Alright, I guess I'll just use my rifle, then. God damn it. Alright. Whatever. Did I get all the money? At least I'm making bank right now. It's a trash truck. Alright, let me look around here. Is there anything? There's gotta be, like, a package. There's gotta be a package of some sort. But I don't know where it would be. Let's see. Yeah, I don't know. Alright, hold on, let me do some math here. 33529. Let me open my calculator, because I'm bad at math. 33529. Okay, hold on, let's see here. 35093. Alright, yep, so I got $1,564 just from this mission. That's why I'm not very upset that I failed. Alright, let's save. So I am not getting rid of this money. Fucking love all this money, man. It's hard to make money in this game. It's very hard. Oh god, that guy was cruising. Alright, we're gonna save on this island, obviously. And then we're gonna go see Aunt, what's her name? Aunt Polly? I don't remember her name. I'm just gonna call her Auntie. I'm gonna call her Auntie indeed. Alright, maybe I should call her Auntie Voodoo. But that kinda sounds like anti-voodoo. And she's definitely not anti- I don't even know if she does do voodoo. I just know that she kinda puts us in like a trance, like she drugs us. I'm pretty sure, right? If I remember correctly. God, I forgot how much the camera sucks in this game. Damn it, my nose is so itchy. Hold on, sorry. Okay. Alright, Auntie, here I come. You're one of my favorite characters. Eh. Don't you hit me! There we go. Hold on, I'm remembering, is there something in here? I like this song too. I remember, well, oh, there's a, what is that? Is this a rampage? Yes, it is. Kill 30 gang members in 2 minutes. I can try. Oh, come on, there's no one even around here. Oh, there we go. All right, good. God damn it. Yeah, I want you guys to come towards me. Please. Oh, shit. Come on. At least I only need to do, like, one. Oh, yes. Bring them to life. Oh, shit. They're shooting at me now. Bring them to life so I can kill them again. Damn, they dropped a lot of money, too. Oh, shit.
Hey, buddy, you're gonna be just fine.
God damn you.
Hey, apologize, man, or I'll...
Okay, hey, still. Stop hitting me. Stop hitting me. Oh, shit, yeah. God damn you. Come here. How many do I got left? Gotta kill one. There we go. That wasn't bad. That wasn't very bad at all. Okay, seriously? God damn it! Fuck! Hold on, they have so much money though. They have so much money. I can't. Oh, sorry, dude. You're just trying to do your job. They have so much money, I can't let it go. Okay, where's my bike? I think my bike's all the way over here. You've been meaning to play Grand Theft Auto 5 again? Yeah, me too. I'm gonna play it and stream it. Alright, let me save the game. So the police get off my ass. Give it to me. Oh god. No! They know where my hideout is now. There we go. All's well. New save for some reason. Really wish that game had single player DLC. What? Grand Theft Auto? The police are still after me? I thought they go away when you save. Well, that doesn't make any sense. Whatever. Fine. I'll go in the pay and spray then. Whatever. I don't even need y'all saves. Alright. I'll get there in time. Where is it? Here it is. I could probably also... Wow! I barely hit that, but whatever. Y'all make me lose my cool. There we go, new engine and paint job. Cops won't recognize you. I hope not. Alright, now for Auntie. I think she has a weapon near her too, doesn't she? It's a madhouse. Hold on, let's see. I could have sworn she did. Oh yeah, hey. What is this? That looks better than what I have, so I'm taking it. Hell yeah!
Hello? Come in, my dear, and rest your soul. You must be the big bad man my granddaddy been chatting about. Tell me things about you, you know, when he visits, and about the others who wait for you. Now, we all dead from long time, but you, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
I got a message to come here.
Can you hear them? Them calling your name, boy, must want you pretty bad, don't you think? Now you do old Auntie Pulley a turn, and maybe she help you. Maybe she can give you a little juju after all of this. Give you some magic to give the lawman the stink eye. Mm?
Look, this is all very, give me what? I think I got the wrong address.
I hope they bring back Tommy.
The nasty proud.
I think CJ's dead, isn't he?
Been making my boys shake their heads. Now they told the policeman where me been stashing my powders. They think it drugs. Them stupid. Now be a good boy, Tommy, and go and get the powders for Auntie Poulet.
Yeah, sure.
You think CJ's still alive? Yeah? I thought there were Easter eggs that implied he was dead, but maybe not. The cops are closing in on our stashes. Be quick and beat them to it. I remember this mission not being fun. Not being fun at all. Oh, I fucking love this song, man. Fucking love it. Oh, this is gonna be... Hold on. I'm a little confused. Alright, guess we can go this way. Oh my god, this song's amazing. Fuck yes. No, I love all music, but I'm a metal kind of... Are you fucking shitting me? Are you shitting inside of my mouth, or are you siphoning it out of my own ass? Because what the fuck? Dickhead. God, what a cock, man. Raining blood! I don't even know who sings that. I think it's... Is it Slayer? I'm not sure. Oh!
Don't move a muscle,
Chuck. Fuck, it was a sting! Or whatever. Oh, God. Don't hit me. Oh, shit. Don't hit me! Don't! Oh, thank God. Alright, where's the next one? Don't you pop my tire either. I swear to God. You pop my tie, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, so this way. Oh. It's just like right here. Okay. Alright, here we go. Did I play Mafia 3? I have not. Are you serious? That was like the most intelligent thing they have ever done in this game. Damn it, I should have grabbed that fucking police thing. I had the chance. Turn that? Okay, seriously? Okay. Alright, I'm actually gonna keep going this way. Seriously? Fucking FBI cocksuckers? You killed your own man! Oh my god, what? Fuck it. Fuck it, I'm running. Fuck it. No, don't change. Don't change that. Change the weapon here. Oh god, this is probably not a good idea to run, but I'm doing it anyway. I only have 17 seconds. This isn't even gonna work. Yeah, I can't. Alright, so I'm gonna have to redo this. Damn it. Fuck. Cops are on the way. Oh, pick up the stash. I can still do it. Well, then why the fuck is there a timer then? Wait, what is... oh my god, this is... Seriously, this is pissing me off! This is fucking pissing me off! Oh my god! I'm in such a bad fucking mood, man. I need someone's car, pronto. God damn it. This is poopy. Damn it. Someone give me the car. I failed. Of course. I feel like I would like Saints Row. I played Saints Row. It's not bad. It's pretty good. Alright, let's reload this. That was weird. That was a weird sound. Alright, try again. Oh, good. Stupid fucking thing. Okay, there's a gun store up there. I'm gonna go get body armor. So I'm gonna need that desperately. Maybe there's also different weapons I can get.
Hello there, Rika. It grabs me
Should
by
be.
The crotch and checks me around until I'm not sure if I'm
Chica to spawn a vehicle. Yeah, I'm trying not to do that though. Because I've always gotten 99% complete the entire game. I've never gotten 100%. And someone was telling me that it was probably because I used cheat codes. That they just didn't let me finish it 100%. Ooh, that's fucking awesome. Spaz is out of stock. That's out of stock. That's awesome. Okay, good. At least I can get that. At least get body armor. Alright. Hold on. If I'm gonna take a bike, I'd rather it be this. Yeah. Cheat codes do prevent you from getting yeah, that too. They prevent the achievements. I feel like I don't... When I played The Last of Us, I only got, like, 3 trophies. Like, I didn't... When you play on, aren't the trophies the exact same? Like, I feel like, PlayStation doesn't give nearly as many trophies as Xbox gives achievements. It's weird. Like, I don't know. It was just a weird observation. Maybe it was just a game, not anything to do with it. I don't know. Where's that goon? Here it is. Oh, yeah. Forgot. Alrighty, let's try this again. Didn't think they would have achievements for older games. Oh, yeah, that's a good point. I didn't even think about that. I think they added them, though. Because I know there's achievements for Resident Evil 4. I have to respond to a message, so we get to watch this again.
Come in, my dear, and rest your soul. You must be the big bad man my granddaddy been chatting about. Tell me things about you, you know, when he visits, and about the others who wait for you. Now, we all dead from long time, but you, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
Okay.
Got a message. Come here.
Alrighty. Let's attempt this again. Come on. Let's go. Hurry the fuck up. What the hell? What's going on? Oh, no. Oh, my God. I gotta reload the game. Ugh! Alright, hold on. I'll be back. I'm sorry. Okay. I'm back. Let's try this again, shall we? Hopefully this actually works. That was very upsetting. Eh. Alright, I'm actually gonna go to Annie's. Annie's. Eh. Come on. I want the bike. I just want the bike, man. Alright, I'm gonna go there first so I can get that weapon. And then, maybe by the time we come back... You know what? I'm gonna get the weapon. I'm gonna get body armor. And then I'm gonna save again. That way, I don't have to keep doing all of this all over again. I think that's a good idea. Take these broken wings, baby! Yeah. There you go. Alrighty, let's grab this. This gun looks amazing. I don't even know what it is. But it looks great, looks powerful. And it's different from what I have, so... Alright, let's go get the body armor. I wonder if since I have the weapon in my inventory, if it won't be out of stock anymore. You know what I mean? I think it probably still will be, though. Probably still will be. Alright, let's see. Gonna be out of stock? Did I play The Last of Us DLC? Yes, I did. The full game and the DLC is both on YouTube right now. Oh, nope, still out of stock. That's alright. It's whatever. Alright, let's go save. That way I don't have to do this again. That would be nice, right? It was very good, the DLC. I liked the, I'm a sucker for backstory, so. I liked how much we saw that she had to deal with. Like that we saw how much she had to deal with, there you go. I worded that oddly. Alrighty, save again. Oh, my neck itches. Ooh. Alrighty. Alright, let's try this again. Hopefully, I can actually... Not even hopefully it'll load, but just hopefully I can even do the mission. This is a very difficult mission. Anything that requires the cops to come after you the entire time? Not my cup of tea. This was a hard mission even with cheat codes to get rid of the cops. It was still very difficult. Because once you grab the other package... They just kind of piled it on. Like, you'd get rid of one, but then you pick up a package and you would have to get rid of two. So, like, there still was a chance of really getting fucked up. Alright, let's park that there. Go right here.
Hello? Hello?
Come in, my dear, and rest your soul. You must be the big bad man my granddaddy been chatting about. Tell me things about you, you know, when he visits, and about the others who wait for you. Now, we all dead from long time, but you, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
I got a message to come here.
Can you hear them? Them calling your name, boy, must want you pretty bad, don't you think? Now, you do old Auntie Pulea turn, and maybe she help you. Maybe she can give you a little juju after all of this. Give you some magic to give the lawman the stink eye. Mm?
Look, this is all very, give me what? I think I got the wrong address.
Give me these things, Tommy. The nasty, proud foo-foos.
I can probably skip this. You're gonna get food. And then you'll probably be sleepy. Your first day of class is tomorrow. Yeah, you don't have to bother coming back. Just rest up, since you have school tomorrow. Thanks for coming in, though. Cops are closing in on our stashes. Alrighty. Let's try to do this. I'm gonna also try not to get hurt, that way, I don't waste, pick up again the body armor I have. Message me if anything, alrighty. Enjoy your food. Alright, here we go. The start of it all. Alright, just skip. Just skip, we're fine. Come on. I love how that hurt me. But getting shot at didn't. Don't you dare. Don't you dare, motherfucker. Die, damn it. God damn it, god damn it. Alright, hold on. Calm down. I gotta calm down here. Fuck you. Don't, seriously? What the fuck? Are you kidding me? I'm stuck! Seriously? This is fucking bullshit! Great! I pressed the wrong button. I'm fucking pissed! I fucking hate this game sometimes. I swear it. Thank God I loaded or saved right afterwards, after I got all that shit. Oh, you're tired, Tommy? Oh, poor baby. Cocksucker. Getting very angry. Oh my God, you piece of shit. I'm getting very angry. I'm having a very bad time, and I'm getting very angry. I'm distraught. I'm pressed. There's no... Oh my God. Great. So I have to drive this stupid ass fucking bike. Well, hold on, there's one up here. Let me just take this guy's. Let me just take theirs. Sorry, dude.
Don't make a big deal out of it.
I need this.
Fabulous music. This is the wave.
Alrighty. Do this again. Kids in a... No. I want this weapon first. Kids in America, please. Please get me through this. Please, for the love of God. I need to get this done. I'm probably gonna stop after this mission, just because it's been pissing me off. So much.
Hello? Hello?
Come in, my dear, and rest your soul. You must be the big bad man my granddaddy been chatting about. Tell me things about you, you know, when he visits, and about the others who wait for you. Now, we all dead from long time, but you, I wouldn't want
Sorry.
To be in your...
I kinda... Oh, God. Please work. Okay, good. Sorry, I had a message to respond to, so I just figured... I know that's, unprofessional, but... It was important. It was an important message. I had to respond to it. Alright, seriously, if I don't do it this time, I'm just gonna stop here. This is gonna be my last... It's gonna be my last try, SpongeBob. This is gonna be my last try, regardless. If I make it, still gonna stop the stream. If I don't, still gonna stop the stream.
Don't move a muscle.
Come on.
Jump.
Oh, I'm moving a muscle. I'm moving a muscle. What you gonna do? What you gonna do about it? Oh God, he's coming down for me. No. What a dick. Oh God. Oh God, don't hit me. Please. Please don't hit me. Alright, this is... Okay. Oh my God, I'm just trying to get that fucking thing! Leave me be! There, now it's only 3. That's a lot easier than 4. Oh, for the love of God. Oh my God. Alright, hold on. I need to concentrate. I need to think. Okay. Zoom in. I don't even know what I'm looking at. Come on! I was giving you leeway so you wouldn't, like, hit me and you still fuck me over. God. Bullshit, man. Ugh. Oh my God. Oh shit. What hideout? Is it Auntie's house? Damn it. I keep forgetting how to zoom in. Okay, I guess it's her house. Oh God! Oh, I just missed that. Please tell me this is a good way to go. Alright, good, I made it. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, yep. Go home, motherfuckers. Oh, I only got $1,000. Wow, Auntie's a piece of shit. All of that for $1,000. FBI cucks are so stupid. I never said cuck before in my entire life. I'm glad I decided to use it against the FBI, though. Alrighty, I'm gonna save, and then we'll return by tomorrow. Maybe even later tonight, I don't know. But we'll return, and that's gonna be it. I hope you enjoyed. If you would like to follow me on social media, my YouTube and Twitch is Teacup Baby Girl, BBYGRL, and my Instagram and Twitter, which I don't use much, but if you would like to follow me there, is Teacup Baby Girl _. So, again, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and we'll return tomorrow. Bye!